downstairs for a special Father's Day fellowship time. I will say, I will offer our blessing, our benediction, and then a word of blessing for the food. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make His face to shine upon you and be gracious. May the Lord delight His countenance upon you, give you His peace this day and forevermore. And may the Lord bless this food to our bodies, and this time together, and this fellowship to our souls. In Jesus' name we pray. And all God's people say,
Amen. Amen.